fired up.
A blaze of glory.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Skylanders Swap Force on the Wii U. In this video, we're going to head to the arena again and start with the third set. You ready?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to start off as Series 2 Spyro. The only thing is he's level 7, so hopefully it's not like a big disadvantage. I kind of want to level him up a little bit. Okay, the first level here is Boarding Party, and it's the first one in the Snow set. All of these are going to be... Oh, wow, that one's... Some of these are going to be crazy.
Yep.
Okay, well, let's start. Recommended level 11 to 15, so... You know, hopefully he gets leveled up at least to 10 here. If he does during the battle, that should put me in a good spot. I picked the Series 2 one because he's on the Fireball path instead of the Ram one. I think the Ram one... It's a good one, but I think since you have to be up close, sometimes you're at a disadvantage on some of those spinning enemies. Survival arena. Or, you know, anyone that does melee attacks, really.
Mm-hmm.
And this one, you can actually, looks like you can knock them off the ship. Should come in handy, I guess, when some of the more annoying enemies come in.
Yeah. Oh wow, that's like blowing him away.
Yeah, it's a really... that's why I kind of prefer this path.
Mm-hmm.
It's a really strong attack. Probably stronger if he was higher level. Oh no, these spin guys. These guys are really annoying.
Yeah, they are.
This stage is just about done.
Oh, I didn't know there was a power up. Oh, it's gone now. Okay. Oh no, the controllers. Those basically act like they do, like they just follow you.
Mm-hmm. Ouch.
That's one. Oh, I didn't know there was another one. Oh, shoot. It's got a whole lot more difficult because of these guys. Oh, there's a popsicle over there.
Oh!
Should we start over? Yeah, probably should.
Ready, 3, 2, 1,
fight. Alright, let's try this again. Hopefully we get to actually fight the troll this time. They were very annoying. How's she doing?
Good, I guess. I don't know.
These guys are easy. It's the ones that like follow you around that are difficult. Yeah, these guys with the helmets. Oh, sorry. Alright, leveled up again. There we go. Nice. Actually, you're about to level up too. Oh, he died quick. Oh, good. You got food. Ouch. Oh, good. Okay. Gotta get some food here. Nice. I guess we'll leave that pile alone right there. Nice, they got destroyed. Oh, shoot. I was wondering where that was coming from, from this guy. But he's hidden the pile of food. Oh, I accidentally grabbed one. At least they're less annoying than the trolls. Because you can actually, like, dodge that stuff pretty easily. The trolls, like, the missiles, since they follow you, they're more annoying.
Right.
Oh.
What was that? Oh,
was
that you?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, we got these two. Oh, nice. There's a placement here already. There we go. I wonder if it's just going to be these guys the rest of the time.
I don't know.
Okay. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. But it remains to be seen what's going to show up in the
right.
Round 3. Final stage. Yeah, there it is. Nice. Yeah, they put up their shields really quickly, I guess. Oh, that's two of them. Yeah, good. I might actually grab him too. Oh, I knocked him off. Okay. Yes. Look at those guys. I don't remember what he does. He was trying to do something. Oh, he put him, made him invisible.
Oh.
I think. Yeah, you might be. I'm not sure. I just really didn't want to see what he did. Whoa. Knocked off. Oh, they ran into each other. I didn't know that stops them. Nice. I think he might be the last one. Yep. Whew. Okay, that wasn't too bad except for like those. Those guys were annoying, but the trolls were, I think, the most annoying part of that.
Yeah, they definitely were.
Okay, next up is. What do we have? Icicle bombing. That sounds fun.
Yeah, great. Can't wait.
Okay, so let's change characters here. Alright. I'm gonna be Stink Bomb. It loads, there we go.
Maybe. Clear the
air. Okay, and Britt is gonna use
my favorite
Flashwing with her tiara.
She's the only one that gets a hat, because she's a princess.
Okay, and that one is on the crystal path, the shooting one.
Yes.
So that should be good in this, like, it's kind of enclosed.
Yeah, hopefully it'll push them off, too.
And get healed, too.
First.
Mm-hmm.
Please.
Oh.
Oh.
Wow.
This doesn't look fun at all. Food thief.
Cloudy curse.
Cloudy curse.
Mm-hmm.
Ready. 3, 2, 1, fight.
I wonder if I can flip healing crystal. Oh yeah, I can. Prepare
Whoa. So much going on.
Yeah.
Right, we're both actually about to level up now. You, and I should be coming up soon. And we're just, we both have projectiles that we could spam.
Yeah.
Whoa! Okay. Did you get hit?
Why?
No, you didn't get hit.
I was like glowing blue. Was I frozen?
Yeah, I think that's what happened.
Oh.
It didn't look like it hurt you that much. You did get hit.
I might have been
healing
too.
Mm-hmm. Ouch. Oh shoot, I shouldn't grab that. That was good. Yes. How many times do they, like, charge at you? Is it twice?
Yeah.
Okay. I keep forgetting he has that melee attack. Oh shoot. Oh yeah, he puts them invisible.
At least they have that, like, compass thing.
Yeah.
That shows where they're gonna go.
There's one.
I'm like, I can't even see the icicle thing.
Where is he? Okay, I guess he's gone. This guy.
I'm gonna grab the popsicle thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab it. Ouch. Man, these eyeball guys keep showing up.
Mm-hmm.
Here you go. There's like no escape for him, he's just getting hit by something.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't mean to grab that anymore.
I think I
should
fire an icicle. Okay, stage two, whenever you want to start.
Yeah.
Losing health as we speak.
Whoa. Mm-hmm. And so far it's just these guys, but I think the other ones are going to show up soon. Yeah, they're here. I punched them off. Oh, you got him. Good. I'll try to get the other one. Oh, wow. That shield. Oh, no. Yeah, they don't hurt you for that much damage, but the
like
ice effect.
Slows you down.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That could be bad. Oh. Yeah, it affected me there. Oh my gosh, there's so many guys now. Oh, I leveled up. Oh man. Oh my gosh. Yeah, this guy is being like. There we go.
Ah.
Yeah, we both got hit. So far, this hasn't been too bad. It got kind of crazy at the end of that one, though. Oh, shoot. Spoke too soon.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Oh, where'd I go?
Oh, where am I?
I don't even know where I am. Oh, wait. Oh. Trying to get rid of this guy, but there's so many guys around him too. Oh, his popsicle fell off. Ouch. Oh no, they're going to food. Whoa.
Oh, there's a popsicle.
Okay, good. Good. Oh, shoot.
Oh. You guys just spin off the ship, please.
Yeah. Yeah.
Where am I?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
It's like healing, but it's also taking off health. Oh, no.
Wait, how did I die? Oh man.
I noticed when you were healing, it was still taking off like HP, so like it was healing you and then taking off, but I think it was taking off more than it was healing. Mm-hmm. Like it wasn't healing fast enough. Okay, I think we got it this time, because we were actually close to the end there. I'm pretty sure once we got rid of that wave of enemies, that would have been the end.
This isn't even the last one.
Yeah. Mm. Was this the second one?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, these are only going to get more difficult as we go on. So after this, we have the ruins and then the beach. I'm sure those are insane. Oh, wait, we can't skip that. Oh, there we go. At least I'm in the level range now. I started out as 9. These guys aren't too bad.
It's really confusing because with my crystals flying and the icicles,
yeah,
like coming up,
blue,
it's
right?
Really confusing.
Should be doing that more often. The punch stuns them. Actually, send them flying. Yeah, me too.
It actually doesn't even look like it does any damage, it just looks like it,
just freezes us?
Yeah.
Okay.
It makes you really slow.
Ouch. Oh, good. Oh, this made him invisible. Did you get him? Oh, no.
Oh, there's another one.
Okay. I hit him with my stink.
There.
Nice. I like that attack, but it doesn't go all the way around him.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Oh, shoot, I picked that up. He'll pretty much never get away from the two of us. Gotta leave those alone. Okay. Start. This happened last time, too. Ouch.
Oh.
Yeah, there's plenty of foods if you need it. Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Oh, that too. Oh, no. Ah, man.
What's that smell?
Yeah. I gotta look.
Great achievement.
Yeah, I gotta check in. It's probably, use your stench attack on them a certain amount of times. Oh, I thought I could get him before he spun. Ouch.
Oh, dang it.
Ah. Whoa. I'm trying to get those, like, eye guys, but, he starts spinning in my direction. Oh! Oh no.
Oh! God, I'm getting, like, pummeled over here.
Okay, good. Get out of here. Oh! Whoa! He survives. You're good. Jeez. Okay, and here comes the hard part when they summon those robot up. Start off with one I forgot. Oh, and I got frozen. No. Okay. Oh, nice.
That just takes way too long to
throw. Yeah, yeah. Probably not worth it.
Mm-mm.
There we go. Oh, ouch. Oh, here comes another one. Whoa. Oh, he's still not dead.
Oh, the shield. Either the shield ran out or his
Yeah, I think depending on how you get hit, it disappears kind of fast. I noticed that too. Okay, good, he's gone. This last guy? Nope. Oh, ow. I think we have to deal with robots and then the shooting guys.
Oop.
Try to get them. I like how his punch just knocks him over each time.
Mm-hmm.
It kind of helps with stunning him.
Man, that's going way too fast.
Yeah, they're harder to avoid now. Yeah, good.
Very impossible. Oh,
man.
Oh, man. Another one?
He might be the last one, though. Oh, shoot. Yeah, there we go.
Jeez.
We did it this time. And we got a crap ton of points. Wow. Okay, let's see what we have next. We have Exploding Snowmen. Alright. I'm picking an old favorite for this one. I'm going to be Boomer. Oh. I was like, he has a hat. What happened?
No.
Actually put a hat on his head for once. Alright, Britt's gonna be Royal Double Trouble.
Yes.
Alright, I think with these two are very strong, mm-hmm. and they're actually really good against crowds too.
Yeah.
So hopefully we should do this on our first try.
Survival. Avoiding the mines.
He's going really good.
At least they have a blast radius, I guess.
Yeah. I wonder if they're gonna move or they just like are there.
I think they move.
And you have your magic bomb too. Mm-hmm. That's gonna be really good for when it gets very crowded. That attack is just ridiculous because you just keep hitting them. It's really good though.
Especially when it like connects like that.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, he's not even moving.
Who?
The spinny guy who was like protected by a shield, like the shield, but he wasn't even spinning around yet.
Oh, weird. Oh, ow. My mom hurt.
Oh.
Whoa.
So many of these. Ooh.
Oh no. I'm gonna try to target these guys as best they can.
Yeah, my problem here is gonna be I don't have like any speed.
Oh, I got knocked out by the troll. We haven't even seen any mines yet.
I know.
Oh, you can. Oh, I didn't know you
could. I didn't know I could do that either.
It's just, you just have to be like a distance away, I guess, before they.
Jeez! I feel like that guy was moving extra fast.
Oh, I didn't know. Okay. You notice it still went after after you even though he was down, got defeated?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh, I guess the mines just have their own section.
Okay. It's kind of like a boss fight where you, like, avoid stuff.
Whoa.
That doesn't seem that bad, but if there's enemies on the field when they're out, unless they have, like, a mine section, like you said. Yeah, he didn't have any chance.
I don't know if I can do this by myself.
You want to keep going, or?
I guess. I'll try.
It seems like they nerfed him a little bit. You notice that the enemies aren't dying as fast as they were in Giants.
No,
that attack was way stronger than that game. In the first one, too. He really was one of the like stronger ones. It's not like he's weak here, but he's weaker, it seems like, to me. I mean, just look at him here, you're not getting hit.
No. Oh, that hit
me. Well, it didn't seem like he charged that up, though. It looked like it was instant, but... Nice. Now, this is probably the problem right here. Yeah. Yeah, I love how it just connects between enemies, so you can hit multiple ones. You're doing well so far.
Hopefully I keep doing it. Oh no. Ooh.
Those trolls got me. Nice.
Guy.
Yeah, I don't know. Wow, look at all that experience. Don't forget your magic bomb, too.
I just use this because it focuses on one of them.
Right, it just keeps going.
Yeah. Whoa!
Oh, weren't these in a boss fight? These were in, like, the...
Spider one, right?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. I just couldn't remember her name. I was gonna try to attack. Whoa! Alright, you're on round three. Well, after this, it's gonna be round three.
Yeah. Wait, don't get near me. I don't wanna pick up the food.
You got plenty of food, though.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna need it.
I think his only flaw is he's extremely slow. Yeah. Yeah, when there's only two of them, it's not too bad. I guess only two of them show up. Yeah. Okay, I was wondering if one cycle, I guess you have to wait. Ooh. Yeah, man, I was gonna say, yeah, two of them.
Guess that didn't feel like hitting you.
Yeah. Oh no.
Oh, he turned him invisible. Mm-hmm. I was like, wow, where did everyone go? Oh, there's another invisible gun.
Oh, there's two of them, I think. Yeah, I mean, you're still hitting him. Oh, nice.
Is that everyone?
Yeah.
Or are they invisible?
No, that you got everyone. I mean, they can fall if you just have to push them off, but
I don't really have a move that pushes.
Probably the bomb. But that takes time to charge up.
Yeah.
It's kind of risky. Nice. Yeah, I think you got... I don't know what else is going to show up in this phase, though. Hopefully not a big guy. That attack was nerfed.
Yeah, it takes way too long to charge.
Yeah, I can tell from the damage output too.
Whoa!
Nice. They do take some time to blow up. Actually, yeah. Blow up.
I thought when it ran into me, it was going to blow up on like impact.
Mm-hmm.
Oh what? My god!
What are you supposed to do then?
Yeah, I don't know how you're supposed to survive that. Or, like, not get hit by it.
Nice.
Oh my goodness. That was stressful.
Can we try that again, but, like, with me in it too?
Sure.
I was watching it, like, oh, I want to be in that too. But that was awesome. Good job.
Thanks.
Like, pretty much soloing it. Because I was knocked out in the first phase. But,
kinda,
you know,
crazy, but...
I noticed that those trolls never came back after that.
Yeah. It was just the first one, I guess. Either that or because I was by myself, they were like,
they scaled it.
Make it easier.
I wonder if that's true.
Maybe.
I mean, I honestly did expect there to be more enemies.
Exploding snowmen.
Survival. Okay, let's skip this. Ready. What was the last one? Do you remember the name of it? I didn't catch it. I noticed his bombs aren't as strong in this game either. I remember him being really good in the Giant story.
Yeah. Mode.
I wonder if that shockwave attack he does, because that's his other path. I wonder if that's better in this game. I don't think it's like...
For a boomer?
Yeah.
No.
It wasn't... The bomb path was definitely better in the first two games, but...
Maybe here, if they ever give him a series 2.
Yeah.
No.
So many of these spinny guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
they're like the worst for me because I can't really quickly get away from them.
Yeah. I'm pretty slow too, but I think you're slower than I am. But he's always been slow. Oh. Nice. Oh, I think they ran into each other. Oh shoot, here come the trolls.
Yeah, I leveled up and then got hit immediately.
Nice. That's kind of ridiculous that the missiles still keep going. I mean, I guess it kind of makes sense, but
yeah.
It's pretty annoying.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Right. Oh, I'm serious.
That arrow threw me off
because I was
about to run to it. Like,
yeah.
Oh.
Safe spot? No. Oh, watch out! It's okay, we'll get
through. Yeah, yeah. Nice. Okay.
It's so weird that when you first grab it, like when it's just sitting out, it's the like nice looking one, and then you grab it and it turns into the evil eye one.
Mm-hmm. But it's on our side, so it's good.
Yeah.
I guess the main reason, that this is my thought, but since the evil eyes one is the one that actually attacks you
right.
In the story mode.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was a great choice for this challenge, Double Trouble. Yeah. Okay. Nice. Aw, oh, man. And the shields go down actually for a long time, it's just they have so much health that usually they put, oh, you got it. Ouch. Because I can't tell where they're hitting.
Yeah.
There you go.
Bombs?
Yep.
Oh my god, I'm getting hit.
If you can make it over there, there's popsicles.
Try. Oh my god.
Alright, well, it took up all the popsicles, but we're gonna get more here. Try not to pick them up as they fall out. Stay away from that. That's speed.
Yeah,
see how much faster you're using?
What was that?
He like levitated over here. I think because he landed on that guy.
Maybe.
It like pushed him over here. It's a lot easier when we team up on one because actually when the shield goes down, they always faint.
Oh.
Try to get him. Oh, I got frozen. This ice chomp is really annoying. Nice. Oh. Okay. Is this the end? Is this like the last part before the mines?
I think so.
The spinning guy? I think it was too, but. Can't remember.
Yeah.
Ooh, they ran into each other. Ouch. Yep, we're there.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't know I was that close to him.
Are we supposed to do this on the
I think we just get hit. Either that or we're supposed to... Oh, no, we didn't get hit. I guess if you stay all the way to the side...
Yeah, very weird. Alright. We did it together.
Yeah, nice. Okay. So, what's left? Perfect Captain. I guess...
Interesting name.
I guess we fight a captain or something here. But after we beat them, we're going to tell them that we're the captain now. We're the captains.
My ship. Yeah. I'm the captain now.
Mm-hmm. What was that from again? What's the name of that
movie? I don't know. Captain Phillips.
Phillips, yeah.
I don't know. Atomic.
I saw that on Tumblr.
Yeah, I've only seen that GIF. I haven't seen the movie. So I don't know if that's what it's from.
Perfect Captain. Survival Arena.
While avoiding being hit? So, can we not get hit, or...?
No, we can still get hit, you just have to survive.
Storm in a bottle. God, they're still gonna give us food. One hit and you're out.
Whoa. Okay, that's pretty much all the enemies we've seen. Ready.
Oh no, we cannot get hit!
Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, you're right.
Avoid the ice cannons. Avoid the icicles? Okay.
This is gonna be ridiculous.
Wow. Yeah. I thought when I thought when it said perfect in the title it was not gonna be a good thing.
Okay, I didn't think it'd be like this. I mean they did have stuff like this in Giants finally too. That one was tough. Trying to hit him off.
Oh. I have the power up.
Yeah. I'm gonna grab him. I think I might try to get him here. Enemy overboard. Avoid the ice cannons. Yeah, I think they're defending.
I think that's what got me.
He's really good too, Scorp. If you're watching this and you don't have Scorp yet, and you want somebody who's really strong, use him. I'm gonna get rid of him first.
Yeah.
He's more threatening.
Avoid the ice cannons.
And the icicles are back.
Mm-hmm. I think though if you stand over there, the icicles hit the side of the ship.
Yeah, they do.
It's only like that area in the middle where you can push enemies off that you have to worry about. I can't believe I died.
This one's hard. Oh, shoot. These chompies are actually more threatening now because they're a one-hit thing.
Yeah. Can't just leave them there.
No, not anymore. There's so many of them. There's lightning in the bottle. Oh no. I bring the sting. That's not gonna help this time.
They're like deflecting it.
Mm-hmm. I'm like trying to poison them because that's gonna help, but I think when their shields are up, they actually don't take poison damage.
Oh no!
Jeez. There we go. What did I get hit by?
I think that guy swung his club or whatever.
Okay. Oh, wow. You can see that. Alright, we'll try that again. That one, this is gonna be tough.
This is very hard. I don't know if Zap was the right choice.
No, I think he's fine. Especially since he's fast. And, you know, you can use a slime trail and stuff like that. It's just, I think if you pick Double Trouble here, that'd be harder. Because he's strong, but he's slow. Oh, yeah. These two that we have here are pretty fast. Survival arena. Ready. So the perfect captain was literal. In this
yeah. Fight. Stage one.
Oh no! Oh shoot. I didn't notice that the icicles were on the way. Yeah, that's really helpful too. Whoa!
Wowie.
Stop like right in front of you.
Oh. Oh wait, they're shooting very slowly.
I guess it's just because it's the beginning. Oh. I couldn't tell who he's aiming for.
Yeah, no, I couldn't see his little compass thing.
Yeah, I think anybody that can spam projectiles is good here because you can maintain your distance.
No!
Oh my gosh.
Why are you trying to hit me so much?
I'm not gonna move it. Oh my gosh. He actually almost shot me. Oh, here comes the ship. Oh wait, no, never mind.
Yeah.
I'd probably just use your projectile here. Oh, he got me! Oh no! He like leaped right on me. Oh man.
I don't want to be alone.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna last as long as you did, I don't think.
You never know, you beat the previous one by yourself.
Yeah, but with the trouble. Why did he, like, change direction?
Yeah, he did.
Oh. Run for cover. Good hidden breath.
Ah, oh, man. Okay, so it looks like after they put their shields down, you can get them in really low health, but you can't kill them, like, immediately. No, you're okay, you're okay. It froze you, but it didn't knock you out.
Final stage. I don't want to be alone.
That's actually scary if he makes them invisible, because you don't know where they are. I think if you beat this one here, I'm not going to worry about
rejoining.
Yeah. I think once it's done, it's done.
Yeah. Hopefully I can do that.
Why is that middle sparking? Did you see that?
Yeah, I don't know. So brilliant.
Uh-oh. They're gone. Good. Avoid the ice cannon. The icicles. That's actually good when you do that too, because it stuns them. Yep, and they actually take damage from it too. Nice. Avoid the ice cannons. Yeah. Okay, good. That magnifying glass got him for you. I wonder if this is gonna be the last guy. Nice!
Yay! Right. Oh my gosh!
I was worried about one of those big robot guys coming in.
Oh my gosh, I wouldn't have survived that all. Whew!
And that's actually the last one in this set. What do we have next? I just want to preview it. Vortex Banquet. And then this is the last one here.
16 to 20. I thought 15 was the highest, I guess.
Oh, in this game? No, yeah. I think it's like 20 or 25. Or, no, I think it's 20 in this game. Because in first game is 10, second 15, this one 20. I think Trap Team's going to raise that up. It might raise it up.
Oh my goodness.
Okay. Wow. Well, that is pretty much it for this video. That was those were some really crazy challenges. But
yeah.
Well, I was going to say, we got through them, but you got through the last
two. God.
I got through the previous one, yeah. But you got through that one. Welcome back to Woodboro, hero of okay, Rufus.
Thanks.
Yeah. Well.
Awkward silence.
Yeah.
That was very rude.
I just want you to think about what you've done. Okay, but yeah, the next video we're gonna start out in the ruins area, and we're gonna have to find some Skylanders that are pretty high leveled on that one. Because I think we got away with, you know, Zap being 10 and stuff like that.
Yeah.
But those ones, we're gonna need some higher leveled ones. Alright, everybody, thank you for watching, and look out for the next one coming soon.
See ya!
Later.